solidifies the moment for us. Tonight we're going to focus in on the good times, joyous times, celebrations. We don't always look at those as a time when we can learn something or as an opportunity for us to teach our children something, especially something that is true from God's Word. So hopefully that we'll see that even in good times, there's often an opportunity for us to demonstrate God's love and God's grace. We've also got some extra materials in the back there. I've just paging through. Looks like some great stuff for families back there, so that you can pass them down to your kids and sort of take the message home with you. Right now, why don't we stand up? Let's greet those folks next to us.
Gift is from above, coming down from the Father of the heavenly lights, who does not change like shifting shadows. He chose to give us birth through the word of truth, that we might be a kind of first fruits of all he created.
Yeah, and so what we get to do is to celebrate in the things of God's creation. And so as the band starts out, let's start thinking about the glorious things. What was it like to look inside the tomb and it was empty? That the life that he gave wasn't only for life in heaven, but for the life for us to live. How cool is that? And how glorious it really is. It's a miracle every day, and certainly we're celebrating.
Look inside the mystery.